Hope you are well. After so many long pass, we have come again and do it. So, our first picture is an agrochemical competition, and they are important. Many requests and comments received from subscribers and viewers. They request me to make one more video on the topic of impact factor. So, by considering those requests and comments, we have discussed what is impact factor. Basically, impact factor is the quality of that publication, quality of that journal. The impact factor or general impact factor of an academic journal is a sign matrix index calculated by Clarity that reflects the yearly mean number of citations or article published in the last 2 years in given journal as means divided by index of Clarity's Web of Science as the general level metrics frequently used as a proxy for the relative importance of the journals. In its fields, journals with high impact factor values are given status will be higher or carry more prestige in this respective fields. Means those journals are have a high impact factor, their quality should be high. There is no doubt. Then those are lowers. Why? Frequently used by the universities and funding bodies to decide on promotion research proposals also. It has recently come under very qualitative general impact factor. First, more the number of impact factor, more the quality of that publication journal. So more the number of impact factor, more the quality of that journal. Hence, quality is mainly depend on the impact factor of that journal. Then example is that we have to calculate general impact factor in 2017 is equal to citation in 2017. Item published in 2015 is 109 and 2016 is 105. Then divided by number of citable items in 2015 and 16. In 2015 number of citable items are 46 and in 2016 it is 15. So make calculation. 2214 divided by 96 is equal to 2.229 is the general impact factor of the journals. Here is the example. We have to calculate general impact factor on 2017 is equal to citation in 2017 to item published in 2015 and 2016. Then divided by number of citable items is 46